that I'm the one that you miss, even though I'm not the one that you kiss. Reminisce, reminisce, reminisce. Status present when my senses dismissed. You gave me all these memories.
So the first thing I like to do is to just refill my water bottle. Then I'm just going to fix up a smoothie. I've been obsessing over this mango and banana combo. This is seriously the most delicious thing ever. And here's a quick lazy life hack on how to easily clean your blender in like a second. Just reblend with soap and water and then rinse. And now I'm just going to have some Vietnamese beef salad as a snack because I actually just ate a bit ago and I just like eating something when I get home. I don't care how big or small it is. I also just like Snapchatting with my sister Shantae throughout the day, just real quick. We seriously just always send derp snaps to each other. Nowadays I wanna see you in my daydreams. Nowadays I wanna see you in my daydreams. Nowadays I wanna see you in my daydreams. First thing that I do when I get in my room is to actually put my keys in this little area because I am so forgetful and yeah. Then I'm just gonna throw myself on the carpet, kinda lay there for a bit, trying to talk myself out of working out because I'm at this point so full and so comfortable. I'm just like ready for a nap right now. So when I am finally over my mini food coma, it is seriously time to get down to business and get ready for my workout. I'm gonna get my hair on my face and do one last thing. And if you know me, anyone that knows me know that I love to multitask. So I've gotta not only work out, but I am going to be whitening my teeth while I do it. And I have been using the Mr. Blanc whitening strips. I've been using these every day for the past week and a half. And guys, it is flipping amazing. I actually only got the 2 weeks supply to kind of test things out with these. And I really like that they're non-peroxide. Unlike a lot of the products that I've actually used in the past, which did contain peroxide, I haven't gotten any sensitivity or irritation with these. It's also super easy to put these babies on. Just like to make sure that my teeth are as dry as possible, and then I apply the top and then the bottom strip in that order. It also makes sure that I actually work out intensely for like 30 minutes while I'm whitening my teeth, so it just gets another part of my nightly routine out of the way. Once the 30 minutes are up and my workout is over, I'm just peeling off the whitening strips and rinsing my mouth. I like to just take a cool quick shower and maybe a bath sometimes just to relax some more. I was making Japanese as she's watching DVDs in Oakland. So I'm going to keep the night on a high note and watch my favorite show right now on Netflix, which is Property Brothers. I'm like on season 4 or 5, and it is seriously not healthy how much I watch the show right now. Hot tea. Hello. And in order to save some time in the morning, I like to do my hair and pick out my outfit at night instead. I am using the Numi Lustrum Wand Set, which comes with a nice carrying pouch with a total of 5 different detachable wands, but I'm going with the thickest one because I'm actually planning on some more natural loose waves. Just keep in mind that the smaller the barrel, the tighter the curls. So as usual, I'll be wrapping each piece around the barrel and holding it in place for like 10 to 15 seconds. And now I'm so high. And now I'm so high. And now I'm so high. I took off my. And I also have a coupon code for $100 off any styling set, and it is LoveLully. Disclaimer, I do not make commission, it's just right there for y'all. So my hair is done, and it is time to pick out my outfit for tomorrow. In Oakland. course, I've got to feed and play with Nico, who is actually just visiting, but right now he's just staying with me for a while, and I'm seriously gonna miss him when Shantae comes and takes him back to Boston. Before I know it, it's like 1:30 in the morning and I am finally gonna go to bed now. So that is it for my routine, you guys. I hope you guys liked it. Definitely give this a thumbs up. I would super duper appreciate it. And yeah, if you guys want a school morning or night routine, definitely leave a comment below or thumbs this video up. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Bye! High heels on.